Hey guys, wanted to show you guys kind of a weekly oil treatment that I do that I think is vital to having healthy hair, especially in the winter when your scalp is extra dry. I tend to have a dry, flaky scalp, and what's crazy is years ago I used to be super oily, but now as I've gotten older, I'm a lot drier. So I always do these weekly oil treatments on my scalp. It's just 13 different botanical oils that you're putting in. It mimics your body's own natural sebum, so it's not gonna make your hair like extra oily if you're naturally an oily person. It's actually gonna kind of go in there and help like balance out your scalp. And it reduces scalp inflammation. So if you have any buildup on your scalp, this is gonna help kind of loosen that buildup, get it out, make your scalp nice and clean, and promote healthy, happy hair. So I feel like since I've been doing these oil treatments the last 6 months, my hair has actually grown way faster because I'm not having to fight against any buildup on my scalp. Because, you know, your scalp sheds dead skin all the time, but a lot of times it just gets stuck due to buildup. So when you do these oil treatments and then you take like a boar bristle brush like this and kind of lightly scrape at your scalp, you'll see all of the dead skin that I'm going to be working up off of my scalp. It's actually pretty gross, but it's so gratifying to me because I love getting that dead skin out of there. And then my scalp feels so buttery smooth when I wash it in the morning. So I sleep in this oil treatment. I highly recommend you guys do this once a week if you want the healthiest hair that you can possibly have and a super healthy scalp. If you have scalp psoriasis or eczema, this is a must for you. So if you need any information on where to get this, shoot me a message because you will absolutely love it. And I also use it as my moisturizer on my face. So I really think that this oil is like the number one beauty product that every woman needs. See all that dead scalp coming up? I mean, it's insane. It works so well. So definitely you want to do this every single week if you want a healthy scalp and healthy hair.